300.
14.
So, again, how old are you?
29.
29. Okay, are you married?
No.
MVQ
12.
Oh, yeah. Okay, what time, what is your experience? How many years?
I have a 9 years experience.
Okay. Where, in Sri Lanka?
Yes.
All in Sri Lanka?
Yes.
Which company?
Kotak Kutumba is local there, right?
What is?
Kotak Kutumba.
Okay. Is it the Mali
Bank? 4 years. Mali Bank, yes. Mali Bank. 4 years experience, yeah. This company has 6 years.
And this company, what is it? This company is
still in Africa, isn't it?
What's the money plan?
6 years.
What's the money plan?
Yes, sir. It's money.
Okay. How many years can you stay in Romania if you can?
Give me any time, any. If you give me a.
If you come in Romania, how many years you can stay?
Any?
More than 20. Are you medical okay?
Oh.
Yes. Do you work also for heavy trucks or only
medium trucks?
Okay. What is your most complex work?
Audi A1, tying belt and water concrete belt.
So you have your make maintenance, yeah? The oil change,
well, no, 2 years experience.
Okay, yeah. You make also time belts,
yeah? Time belts, any repairs.
Okay, if you the time belt is broken while you're driving, what can be happened?
Engine is destroyed.
Destroyed.
Some vehicles, okay. Some vehicles like Nissan R2, they suffer.
Okay. If you come in Romania, which is your minimum salary that you come to?
You give me 650 rupees.
Rupee or US dollar?
US. US dollar? 700?
I can write down 700.
But I
cannot give you from the start this one.
Okay.
So a normal salary is between 600 and 650. Will you come for this one?
Oh.
If you are good, as you say, you can have more money. But for the contract, from the start, I cannot offer more.
Okay, no problem.
Your family is okay to come to Romania?
Oh, yes. They have video. Do you interest in my work?
Yes, it's very good, once again. Please give the video to Aziz.
Okay.
You send it to us.
This video also like well. No maximum practical.
Okay.
Okay. So, sir, I like you. It's okay. I don't need to stay to the practice.
Okay.
I trust your experience.
Okay.
You send me the video and we send you an offer and we will speak after.
Okay. Okay. Thanks.
But, I want to be sure that you are medically okay.
Okay. I'm okay.
One last question. Are you able to work 10 hours per day and 6 a day?
6 hours a day?
No. 10 hours per day.
Okay.
6 days.
Okay.